we go now, where everything goes. Come on, y'all, check me out right here, right now. Let me spit a funky rhyme. I hope you can pay attention one more time while I tell you about things I've done, been through in my life. Have you ever heard of this too? This is the way it went fucking down. A long time ago in Portland town, my homie came up to me one fucking day in Kaiser, Oregon, and he say, "What up, bro? Have you ever heard of this shit called fucking acid, bro? It's LSD. I don't know. It makes you fucking see weird things, bro. It's a hallucination of no other. I don't really know, man, so I tried another dab after dab after little tab. I don't know what they called it way back in the motherfucking day, but I got fried. Definitely insane in my mind. I saw my friend look like a motherfucking clown, and then I almost stared my own eyes out. Oh my god, bro, I got so lost. Walked down the street to buy something that I thought I was gonna get at 7-Eleven real quick and slurpee shit. But before I even walked about halfway there, I took a little glance over there and noticed a dog running around in the front yard chasing his tail. Wow, ain't nothing normally strange about that. But the fucking LSD kicked and whacked in my brain after I got that slurpee. It was insane, don't you see, in a hurry when I walked back home by that same fucking house. As the shit kicked in my mind, the dog disappeared, I found him in time. He was different, all kinds of colors running around right in my dream. And I was like, what? Huh. That was a crazy time. Crazy time. Now it's a fucking race. It's a race. It's a race. Who's gonna get first place? It's a race. It's a race in this life. Who's gonna get first place? Who's gonna cross that line? It's a race. It's a race in this motherfucking life. It's a race to get first place. That's right, right. It's a race. It's a race in this motherfucking life. It's a race to get first place. Crossing that line, it's the first thing you gotta do this time to fucking make a difference of your whole life. You gotta get a better positive future to come. Cause if you don't, man, you ain't gonna have no fun. No side of paying bills, stressing all the fucking time. I'd rather be on vacation, whining and dining, that's right. No way, no motherfucking how I'm gonna fucking live my life and go backwards now. Ain't no way I'm going back in motherfucking time. When I had nothing, man, not even a dime. I couldn't even pop my collar, say I was a pimp or nothing. Man, I walk around with a fucking limp, trying to act all G'd up like a fucking wannabe. And don't you see, man, I'm sitting here talking my insanity. My brain will go crazy every single day, and that's okay by fine by me. I really don't give a fuck anyway. That's why I'm sitting here, one of a kind, a true fucking Gemini. Every day I fucking shine like a bright diamond in the fucking sky. Must I remind you, it's the man and I that conquer this insanity. Like I say all the time, it's gonna take me and my dignity to fucking be alive. Be alive, be alive, be alive, huh. Sitting back, kicking back, enjoying this life. That's right, while I crack a smile, even enjoying it a while. I don't know, man, I'm sitting here picking up my phone to dial friends to come over and get high with me in the fucking company. I don't really know, man, but this shit is fucking sickening to me. It's fucking clogging up my mind, cause every day and end time I find myself hitting rewind. Oh no, hold up a minute, going forward again, man, that's just the beginning. If you even paying attention, no, you fucking understanding. It ain't no joke, man, I'm giving you my upper hand with my middle finger straight up high in the air. Cause I'm sitting here kicking back with no motherfucking cares. That's why you can sit there with many motherfucking stares, cause you're still unaware. You can keep on and glaring at me, and that's right, I'm about to blaze this fucking bowl. King Gemini, get that right, write it down, take a picture if you want. I don't give a fuck, write a whole story, make a picture book, huh? Whatever's easier for you to fucking understand. Just remember it ain't me saying fuck you, man. This is me telling you I'm number motherfucking one. Rewind it, listen to it again, huh? Alright, we'll drop one more time. We'll drop it one more motherfucking time. You know. I'm just me being me. Don't you see? I'm just me being me. Don't you see? I'm just me being me. Oh, don't you see? I'm just me being me. Oh, TCL. Don't you see? TCL. That is me, my goodwill. Oh, GCL, kiss my ass and go to hell. My goodwill, I'm GCL, don't you know? Every day, only time will tell on my fucking show. GCL, kiss my ass, that is my fucking name. GCL, every day, don't you know? I ain't the same, I'm insane. GCL, George Christopher Lloyd, I sent to destroy ya every day. Simply just fucking to a fucking north. That's my name, don't fucking forget it. Every day, man, pay attention to it or quit it. The fucking same to me. You fucking see, unless you fucking memorize my name so quickly. Don't you know everybody says the same shit when they rap? When I know, man, everything I do ain't a fucking act. As real as can be, I'm putting it down right here in my own house. I'm in Woodburn Town. Here, I'm doing it how I wanna every single fucking day. If you got a problem, it would take no more head and go the other way. Don't pay attention, man. Don't fucking learn. I don't really get it, man. I'm sitting here trying to earn much experience points as I can. Like playing Final Fantasy, I live my life how I can, how I want. Man, this is the way it goes down. Like I said, thank you for showing up somewhere somehow. My name is George Christopher Loika. Every single day, man, I hope you show ya love and your respect for me by giving me a thumbs up. If you know me, man, you already know what's up. Like I said, this is me being myself. I'm a Gemini every day, man, and then I shine. So hell, you can't do nothing to change my ways. Every goddamn day, I'm paving my own way. Time to get high right now. Why not light this fucking boat? Watch my lungs explode every day. Don't you fucking know, fucking bro? I don't really care. Just remember my name, like I say every day. King George, like a motherfucking Gemini. Thank you for tuning in, I really appreciate you. Yeah, right, kiss my motherfucking ass. It's all a fucking act. I'm just trying to make a million bucks as fast as I can. Just remember that shit, write it down, take a picture. Just remember that shit, man, just listen to my fucking lecture. I ain't goddamn done, I never fucking am. That's why I'm recording permanently for the rest of my life. My friends, my friend, my friends, and my family. Every day, man, I'm just saying. Anyway, gonna bounce out now. Thank you for watching.